Ready?
Go.
Definitely, man. Today is hot. Thank you for listening to... Thank you for coming to listen to my production, a presentation. Namaste. my name is Yuki Okada. Today, I want to talk about peace. Recently, war is getting increased more and more increasingly. I want to introduce about making peaceful world. First, I need to talk you about my idea which make peaceful world. Second, I'll talk you about how to make friends. Last, I'll talk you about make a peaceful world from Hiroshima. First of all, let's ask, what is peace, Yoshimasa?
Peace is no war. No war. No war.
What is peace, Akira?
Very important.
Thank you. Yes, peace is very difficult to understand. I think there is no war. But this is very simple answer. Children play every time, running every time, eating a lot, going to school, watching TV, playing sports, is peace. What should you do to make peace for it? What we should do to make peace work? Let's ask. Shimata, what we should do to make peace work?
It is dramatic.
Show. What we should do to make peace work? I think we have to make friends in the world. If everyone is friends, there is no war. However, we don't know how to make friends in the world, foreign people. I'll show you my idea. I think that you should try to go out with foreigners. In my case, play table tennis, soccer, basketball. We have enjoyed and connected friendship. However, some people not happy with you because Japanese. Japan have attacked many countries. So, some people don't like Japanese. In that case, you should know about the country and you should study war of the past year. Why do I think so? Because you may talk about each other countries, if you have a lot of knowledge, you'll be able to make friends soon. Thank you. By the way, meeting in Hiroshima. Hiroshima was dropped as a bomb in the first step in the world. So we have to tell other country that what Yuki is very frightened. Now I do volunteer work, which Obama called in Hiroshima. This year, November, Obama will come to Japan. We try to call Obama in Hiroshima. If he came to Hiroshima, maybe the world will change. Yes, we can. Thus, thank you for listening.
Do you
have any questions?
Yeah. What's that?
How long have you been in Korea?
4 years.
How long? How many times?
I don't say about Korea.
But he knows. Okay, thank you very much.